become of the Amber?
Sorry, nothing yet. But my little helper is creating quite the commotion. Everything will work out just fine.
As long as you can keep your dog under control.
He's a good boy. Predictable.
Fine. Keep your mutt. But don't come crying to me if you get bit.
Okay.
Leon, changed your mind yet?
Ada?
Assuming you haven't, I've got a tip for you. Seems like something big is about to go down in the throne room. Babysitting's tough, huh?
Hey, Ada! Ada! Perfect.
Yeah, babysitting has been tough. Be completely honest. It has not been a joy. Where the hell's the throne room?
Same as ever.
Okay, well, oh, look, she dropped all the stuffs. Look at that. Oh, you know what? Hold on. I almost forgot. We have two more rats in the Grand Hall and the library. Well, we can go to the library now, can we? Yes, we actually can. Interesting. Okay. Ooh, little mini boss. Okay. All right. Screw it. Let's do it. Dude, my tooth hurts. There you are. I remember you were here. Come here. All right, there's one more somewhere. Please tell me we can pick that up. Okay, that's the mausoleum. That's where the merciless knight is. We're gonna go to the library though. We gotta hunt these rats down first. Oh, great. I will find this other rat. I am struggling to find this other rat. I'm gonna be completely honest. This is where she got taken from, actually. Homie's dead as hell. Okay, here's the ladder. That makes things a lot easier. Right, there's some of these cube things around too. That looks right. Ooh, a kitty kitty. Meow. No, this is a better bonus. Actually, now that I'm looking at it. Oh yeah, we get 3-0 bonus by doing 3 reds. Let's do that. Just waiting for one more green. We can combine it with the chalice. Okay. There's another one of those around here somewhere. Just can't remember where. Oh my god. The red herbs are glorious. We got so many heals. Just need some yellow herbs now. Also struggling to find that final rat. I'm thinking maybe it could still just be downstairs. In like the grand hall somewhere. But it could also be down here somewhere. Oh crap, I might have screwed myself. No, I think we're good still. Okay, this is where the other treasure was. Homie, I think, is gonna come around the corner any second now. Okay, we're good. Keep it moving. Was it up here? It was up here. No, it was below us. Oh no, it's right here. There you go. I thought I remembered where it was. Ooh, yep, that's right. Cool. Oh. Yo. Oh no. My goodness. Hold on a second. Oh, we can't even make ammo for it yet either. That kind of sucks. We're still gonna take it. Got an idea. There you go. Okay, we had to send those to storage, but that's fine. Cool. Okay. The other rat must be in the main hall. There's also, I think, a locked treasure down there we can go and get. Oh, crap. Oh yeah, we need the lantern to get through here. We can't get through here. We need to go down and mauzle them next, but bullets. I don't know if that's the right move just yet. Yeah, would you look at that? Hi, buddy. Come here. Okay.
Yes.
Takes care of that.
Took care of a request, did ya?
I did.
A job well done deserves.
Ooh, a couple of requests too. Very nice.
New for ya. Thank you. If you want a fighting chance out there, you best tune up your kit. haven't been kind to us, I suppose.
Oh my god. It's an even better
you
shotgun.
Get some bang for your buck, I guarantee it.
Attachable mines, bolts, heavy grenades, rocket launcher. I still kind of want the rocket launcher. Use it like at a boss fight. Oh my goodness. It's precision's not that great, but the power is just so much greater. How much can we sell our current gun for? 33,000? And we can get the striker? Anything. Takes up
that cash in your pocket or your life.
Oh, it takes up so much of the space too. Yeah, I feel like we need to do it.
Ah, I'll you'll be shooting off some nasty fireworks in quick succession with that.
It's mainly because it takes up way less space. I just feel like that's more important right now.
Will that be all then? Come back anytime.
Yeah, storage-wise, I think that's the right move. They don't have assault rifle ammo though, which kind of sucks. I'm gonna go take care of this mini boss now. Feeling like because we don't really have ammo for it. For the bolt thrower, I mean, we only have the one bolt.
You have a stench of battle on you, mate.
Okay. Right. Mazel them. Let's do it. Alright, let's do this. There's also a treasure down here, so. We gotta go down further for it. Yeah, you better load up that pistol. Oh my god. Hopefully he doesn't have any friends. Or I might be screwed. I'm curious to see how difficult this guy's actually gonna be. We think with the weapons I have now, it wouldn't be incredibly difficult. Oh my god, he has friends. Damn. Alright, here we go.
Time to get medieval on your asses.
Ooh, you look mean. What the hell did I... What the hell was that? Hold on. I just had a pop-up happen on my screen. What the hell? Just keep running. Keep running for a second. Okay. Fish. Eat. Oh my god, this dude's fast. He just does not let up, doesn't he?
Present for you.
That was a big owl, actually.
Sorry.
Oh, God. I barely even hit that. God, the machine gun sucks, dude. Okay, we got this. Woo. Just you and me, buddy. Come on. That hurt. Ooh, that hurt too, huh? Oh God. Get the hell out of here. Woo! Got a yellow diamond and all kinds of stuff from it. Woo! Oh no. Oh, I can't get to the treasure. That sucks. Yep. It's all right. You have to get real up close and personal with the striker. I'm not against that, though. Another red herb. God, Lee would be getting red herbs left and right. Where am I trying to go right now? Yes. Throne room. Okay. Oh my god! What are these things? Oh my god. Ugh. Ugly looking. Huh.
Fucking monsters.
Agreed. Oh no. Meow. Yes, we're going out into the... Yep. Horde. Should have known this was gonna happen, Leon. Alright, we're doing okay. Things could be worse right now. Ooh, first aid sprays are always nice. Ooh, sells more rifle ammo. Ooh, more submachine gun ammo. Okay. There's a treasure. A couple of treasures around here, actually. Oh boy, here we go. Ow! God, Lee, that's a lot of jewels. Oh, God. Oh, God. Ow! Ow! Get off me. Oh god, run back up the stairs. Oh god. Okay, it's been so far so good, hasn't been horrible. Oh god!
One down.
Get the hell out of here. Yep, okay, I'll take that. Okay, we need to go up. Oh god. Oh god, there's multiples. Oh no, it's just one more. Okay, we can make this work. Oh god, that's a long way down. Ah! There's a lot of them. There's a lot of them. Oh god, Leon, run. Oh god, get off. There goes our knife. Damn. It's alright. It's fine. Served its purpose. Oh my god, dude, there's
not looking great.
Why are there so many of them? Oh, thank goodness, handgun ammo. Oh my goodness, dude. Get off. Okay, reload quickly. Hand grenade, I'll take that. There's a treasure around here somewhere. Here it is. Oh, thank goodness we have another knife. There's also a green herb. I'll take that as well. We can combine that with the red herb. Okay, good. No, this is the way we came from. No!
Shit.
Okay. Oh shit. Dude. Oh no, Leon! Oh god. Out of ammo. We need to get out of here. Is it this way? Oh, it is. Oh, thank goodness. I am 100% down to just get out of here. Oh no! Just run! 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 Good. Glad she did. Oh. Ah. Alright. Let's see what we're dealing with. Oh. I see it. Maybe you can get a shot from over here. Yes. There you go. Okay, let's do this. Oh my fucking god. Oh no. Oh please. God, these weak grenades suck. Okay. Oh, I'm dead. Oh, I'm not dead. Oh, they're dead, though. I don't know how I just survived that. Kind of just want to get out of here if at all possible, not even break anything. Ooh. Oh no. Yeah, I don't want to do this. Told you. Oh my god, dude. This part's about to suck.
Great. There's two of them.
Make a move, buddy. I parried, but all right. Kind of just want him to kill me at this point. Kind of been some bullcrap. No! Get off! God, thee, man. Oh, I have to kill them, don't I, in order to get through? About to be some bull. I'm gonna die if I try engaging these guys. Just hide in the corner. No, get off. Dude. Oh my god. Can you parry them when they lunge at you like that? I could have sworn I've tried parrying them this entire game when they lunge at me like that, and I've not been able to do it. You would think you could. Or, I don't know, maybe he could just dodge it. He's shown he can do freaking backflips over chainsaws. Yeah, come on. Move! Move! Oh, I'm dead. Oh, I lived. Oh yes, this is our chance. Boom! Oh god, yes. Oh my god. Oh my god, stop! Oh, this guy's on my ass. Thank you. Please kill them. Dude, there's more? Why do they keep spawning? Oh my goodness. Oh my god. I don't have a choice. I don't have a choice. I don't have a choice. I have to run. Thank you. Ow! I'm getting my ass beat by these guys, man. It's because they keep spawning more and more enemies. Stop! I hate this game. There's no stealth to it. It's just all action, action, action. It's annoying, dude. I miss old Resident Evil, where there was actually, like, a purpose. Come on. Yep, alright, cool. I'll... I can't not use weapons that don't make noise. I could run all the way back to the merchant and pick back up my bolt thrower, but... Come on, let's start this now. Come on. I might die from this. I don't know what to do. What do I do in this scenario? Oh my god, I'm about to die. Oh, I jumped over him. What a punk ass. Oh, I'm dead. Oh, I'm alive. Fuck off. Oh, move, Leon. Go. Yeah! Oh no! Get out the way! Oh my goodness. Ow! Ow! Why? It's almost like the safest place for me is near these guys. Oh god, no! Ow! No, come on, dude. Fuck off. Oh my god. Get off of me. Thank you. Please keep screwing them up. Show some mercy to me. Oh no! Oh god! Oh. I might not. I don't think I'm gonna be able to do this. No! Oh, come on. I'm gonna be very upset if I die here. I mean, I'm not even sure at this point the mines would have helped, because these guys have just tanked explosions the entire time. It's actually manageable now, I'm gonna be completely honest. Oh, I killed one of them. That's actually huge. Oh my god, I think I did it. That was tough. I didn't know if I was going to be able to do that. Yeah, the thing probably would have helped. I see now why you have it. Against those things, it probably works pretty well. Especially if you put one right in their back. Yeah, I could see how that'd be pretty useful. Yep, what's done is done. Just pick up everything we can and get the hell out of here. And hope we don't meet anyone else, because we're out of heals. We had to use our heals for that. That's a big boy.
To continue. Do not resist, my dear. It serves only to make you suffer all the worse.
Please,
You sick.
Despedimos, señor Kennedy.
Well, shit.
Hang in there, Ashley. I'm coming for you.
Oh, that's a corpse. God, he's throwing a lot of people down here. Okay. Yep. Keep it moving. Oh, thank goodness. We needed this. Bad. Alright. Oh, crap. He doesn't look bad. I think I just saw his arm move.
Talk about sticking the landing.
You gotta stop it with the puns, man.
Oh,
Oh, God. Okay, I'm guessing that's our way out. Oh no! What the f- Is it more of those insect things? Oh, God. Oh, God. Okay, I thought that was gonna break. Oh, or we're just gonna have to jump down there and fight the thing. Unless we can see it from up here and take it out. Looks like we cannot. Which way are we going? Left or right? That doesn't really matter, it looks like. Alright, we'll go left. These are like little water bugs, dude. Oh, fish, yeah. I'll take that. And I'll eat it. Give me plenty of health. Ah, oh, god dang it. Any other fish down here? I can't find this fish for the life of me. Okay, whatever. We gotta keep moving. Oh, nice. Ooh, nice again. There's a yellow herb in here, if I recall. Yeah. There you go. Okay. Oh my god, look at this thing. We have enough blues, so we might as well do that. We'll wait on it for now. We still need more squares. Oh god.
Oh, give me a break.
Mm-hmm. Ooh, a red herb. Okay, we'll take it. That won't reach. I'm just gonna shoot it down. Oh, thank God, a merchant. Why can't I, like, hear these things, but I can't see them? I'm not that blind. Oh, okay, I see you right there. What's up, dude?
I see you took care of a request. Well done.
I did, actually. Mm-hmm. Took care of those... What did I do? Oh, yeah, I killed Big Dude.
Good stuff, stranger. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger.
Just those two things, well buddy. Struck. Thank you very much. Definitely repair that, and definitely repair that.
That's the way to be.
I wish there was a way to get, like, infinite knife. Wouldn't that be perfect?
A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill, friend. Why not try your hand at a combat?
You don't really got anything for me, so we're just gonna move on. This chapter has felt long. I'm not sure if it's just me, but it's definitely the longest chapter we've done yet. Maybe not. Maybe it's because we did all the side quests. Liquid nitrogen showers. Oh? Oh, God. Hmm. What did I just do? Oh my god. Oh. Ooh, that might come in handy later. People are insane. Ooh, couple grenades. More handgun ammo. Ooh, homie here looks dead. Oh, there's a treasure up ahead. We're actually gonna, I think, wait. Yeah, let's wait on that. What does this say? Okay, we need to go and activate that then.
These people are not right.
Guy got all jacked up. This thing's tall. Oh my god. Oh, is it above me? Wait a second. Oh god, it's above me. That might have been stupid on my part. Oh god, that might have been a mistake. Maybe we wait for it to come back online. Okay, cool. Don't let it be a spider. Oh god, please. Oh god, please. Oh god. I don't even want whatever's in there. You can have it. Turn on your light so we can see it, please. Oh god. Oh god. Okay. Well, hello? Oh, I just want whatever's treasure. I just want whatever treasure's in here, dude. Please? Oh, God. Oh god, ow! What the fuck? Damn. Of course it's locked. This part's freaking me out. I'm gonna be honest. I don't know what this thing is, and I'm a little worried about what it is. Oh god. Ooh, it's like some Xenomorph, dude. Don't mind if I do. All right, let's do it. Oh god.
lapdog.
Oh God!
Frozen's a good look for you.
Oh no! Hurry! Oh God! Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
What's your move?
Oh God, dodge! Oh God, dodge! Oh, I might just screw myself. Oh God, this is gonna hurt. Oh God, this does hurt. Oh God, I'm sorry. Oh no. Oh God, it hurts. It hurts a lot. Oh no! Oh no! Oh God! Ow! I messed up! It's not ready yet. You can evade! Ow! Maybe it doesn't like flashbangs. God. Whee! Oh God! Ow! Move. Oh God. Oh my God, you gotta be kidding me right now. Oh, dude, come on. God. Ow! Really? This thing's whooping my ass. Oh no! Ooh. Go, Leon. Go, 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 go. Come on, 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 come on. Oh my God. Shit. Oh, finally. Just as I ran away from it. See, now these things are terrifying. This thing has been absolute... This is like a Xenomorph looking thing. It's been terrifying. Oh god!
Getting tired of these games.
Oof.
Pitiful little lamb.
Your suffering came in just as it has for our newest daughter,
who has joined us in communion, and now she is of our flesh, of our blood. My faithful disciple will show her the path. Go now. Deliver to these vagrant children their salvation. As you wish.
Who the hell was that?
I'll make it cheap for you.